Hey guys, I'm doing a quick tutorial on how to back up your messages. So I've just switched to a new phone and I have all these messages that I need to get backed up to my new phone. So this is what you have to do. You have to go to Google Play, and you have to search for an app called Backup. Search for that, and then, well, this one's got a Gmail icon, so I sort of prefer that. So let's install that. Accept. So let's wait for it to be installed. Okay, and now let's open it. SMS backup automatically backs up all your SMS and MMS and call logs to Gmail. Woohoo! Sweet. Okay. Now let's back it up. Tap to connect to your Gmail account. Yep. Connect to my Gmail. Allow access. Backup or skip all messages currently stored on device. Backup. So it's now assuming it's sending all of my text messages to my Gmail. So that's pretty awesome. One thing that you should probably do to make it a bit faster is you could go to advanced settings, go to backup settings, and maybe you don't need to back up your multimedia text messages or your call log, right? If you don't need your call log, you can untick it, and then that's probably going to require less backing up to do. So if you go back, but it's too late now because it's already backing it up, so let's just get it over and done with. Now, while it's backing up, I'll just show you, if you go to your Gmail account now, so if you go to Gmail, and you go to your inbox, you can now see that there is a section called SMS. So you could now go to your SMS and you can see all of your text messages have been converted to emails on the server. So you have all of your messages. So that's pretty cool. All of your messages backed up on the internet. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.